I'm here with Daniel and Damon. They just gave the best talk at the Going Deep Summit. And, you know, I've heard Daniel's talk before. I shouldn't say your talk. It's never the same. But I just love that it's a universal truth about we all have a past and trust has to be earned. So how did it feel today to be able to share your story up on stage at the Going Deep Summit?
It's always a bit nerve-wracking. You know, people think like I'd be used to it. I know it'll go okay intrinsically, but when you share the worst things you've done and that you're known for, you're putting it out there. And so, this audience was great. This group of people have just been really incredible. For all the speakers have been amazing.
Yeah.
So, I mean, but don't just take my word for it. Talk to this guy, Damon. How do you feel?
I feel great. You know, it's not my favorite subject to talk about, but without my past, I probably wouldn't have my future. So I'm just glad the audience was receptive to that.
And that's everybody.
Yeah.
No matter what.
Yeah. I mean, universal truths. And I like what you said about the audience here today, because I do feel like from the people that I know that are in the audience, it is a group that just supports you no matter what. And it doesn't matter how many mistakes or how many failures you've had. People want to help you move forward. So
yeah,
that was a really good point.
A lot of interaction. A lot of audiences will sit there saying, entertain me, and not this one. This one's there, and they're literally rooting for you.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Well done. Everybody showed up. Aaron.
Yeah.
The team.
Amazing. So with that, everybody has a pass, but that's what leads you to your future. Thank you, Daniel and Damon.
Thanks
we'll see you guys soon.